God, guys. I don't know about this session today at all. Another T-Hawk! I'm gonna cry. They gave me T-Hawk again against Violent Can. What is going on, dude? Another T-Hawk.
Round one, fight!
Do you play now? Oh, okay. I wasn't ready. Jesus.
T-Hawk wins. Round two. Fight. Shoryuken.
Shoryuken. Wow. That was quite impressive. Shoryuken. I didn't even do that. I'm not even kidding. Wow. Good lord.
T-Hawk wins.
Okay. Violent Ken. This game is just ridiculous today. This has been the worst random select session I've ever done in any game.
Fight!
Aggressive. I didn't jump. I was buffering super and he didn't give me a jump instead. My God, this game sucks. Did Dragon Punch, nothing happens.
Akuma wins. Round three, fight!
Oh my God, I can't get a single move. No fireball. I can't get a fireball. I can't get it. Look. Gonna block. Couldn't block.
Akuma wins.
Oh my God. Hooray for his 103 points that he earned. Hey look, I finally got a fucking normal character. I can't believe it. That was like 20 straight rounds of garbage.
One, fight!
No Psycho Crusher. No Super.
Bison wins.
Yeah, I did. I've lost over 800 PP just this session because the random select is so garbage today and the protections are so bad. It's absolutely true. Not that it matters, but... Oh, I got shoot. He said Bison seems to have the coolest moveset in the game. I definitely like him in this game for sure. He's very odd, but he's cool.